Okay, so with chest flies, the further away from your body and the bigger stretch you can get, the more shape you're going to get. As your hands come closer to your body and your arms tuck in, this becomes much more of a shoulder and back exercise. So if you're looking to focus on chest and shape, lightweight, good form, really big movement. So this is how I'm going to show you how we can do this. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine.